President Yoweri Museveni is expected to tour Greater Masaka region with an aim to rally Ugandans on job creation and wealth creation starting tomorrow as he continues with his countrywide investment tours across the country. Ahead of his visit, NRM leaders, together with the supporters, have today made several drives in Masaka City, rallying the public to turn up in big numbers to welcome the president tomorrow. The presidential advisor on political affairs, Hajat Hadija Namialo, donated several items to the people of Masaka, including sewing machines, goats, and saloon equipment as startup capital. This is a time for us to kick poverty out of our homes. The State Minister of Microfinance, Haruna Kasolo, noted that almost 70% of the promises which were made by the president to the people of Masaka have been achieved, pointing out infrastructure development, clean water, and education. He also assured residents that the government is working around the clock to work on Katonga Bridge, which was washed away by floods. When a government program comes, first embrace it and see the outcomes. Don't be misled. People of Masaka have hailed President Museveni for the continuous support. They have appealed to government to fast-track activities to rehabilitate Katonga Bridge, which has not only paralyzed transport but also affected their businesses. President Yoweri Museveni is traversing different regions in the country with the aim of rallying support for the government's poverty alleviation and Operation Wealth programs, with the most recently concluded tour being the West Nile. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.